Hey guys, this is Matt Dunn, PLL player with the Whipsnakes, NLL player with the Georgia Swarm, and Team USA member. Today we're going to show you how to set up and execute the grid. The great thing about the grid is it does not take a lot of equipment or space. All you need are 5 cones. You're going to set up one cone in the middle, then you're going to walk about 3 to 5 yards away from the cone in each direction. So straight ahead, left, right, and back. So the first version of the grid focuses on approaching and backpedaling. We're going to start at the center cone and approach the top cone. Then we're going to backpedal, plant off our right foot, drive to the left cone, backpedal to the center cone, plant off our right foot, drive to the top cone, and repeat all the way around for 4 total approaches, planting off our right foot, going to the left until we finish back at our starting cone. What we're going to do is then go back to the middle, reset, and do the same thing going the other way. Another variation of the grid incorporates lateral movements out of our approaches. We're going to start off the grid the same way, keeping the same setup. I'm going to start at the center cone, approach the top cone, and backpedal. When I get back to the center cone out of my backpedal, I'm going to drop my hips and make sure I keep my chest square to the front and shuffle to the left cone, shuffle back to the center, backpedal from the center cone to the top cone, approach the center again, shuffle to the right, shuffle back to the center, and finish approaching the top cone. Another big key here is every time we get to the middle cone, we're not resetting and turning to run to the next cone. We're going to make sure we plant hard off the right foot or the correct foot. If I'm going to my left, I want to plant off my right and drive hard to the next cone. That explosive plant step is super important because that is something we want to translate over to our game speed and make sure our footwork's very efficient so that we can cover the most ground possible with the least amount of steps. Thanks for tuning in, guys. For more age-appropriate skills and drills, head to uslacrosse.org.